Welcome back, PC World fans, to that time of the week again. I know, time really does fly when you're having fun, am I right? And this week has been a fun one, especially thanks to PC World's most recent special edition of the Full Nerd Podcast featuring security professional Mike Denseglio. Outside of that, there were quite a few heavy-hitting topics to drop. For starters, we found out that Windows 11 has a bigger performance impact on AMD's Ryzen processors, at least for now, and the world has seen its first Intel 12th generation Alder Lake powered gaming rig get listed thanks to Acer. And another GPU launch? How exciting! Well, let's break these topics down, shall we? Starting things off with the most concerning news this week is going to be none other than the ongoing saga with AMD Ryzen and Windows 11. Last week we reported of the known issues where L3 cache latency can be upwards to 3 times slower when using Windows 11 versus the same system running Windows 10. If 3 times seems bad, then you're really not going to be enthused to hear that testing done by Paul Alcorn of Tom's Hardware has actually shown it can be upwards to 12 times the difference. For numbers' sake, Alcorn found a Ryzen 9 5900X's L3 performance using Ida 64 running Windows 10 to be 10.54 nanoseconds. The same test in Windows 11 found the resulting latency to be 29.23 nanoseconds. For posterity, he did test the 11th Gen Core i7-11700K, and while there was an impact, it was minimal. Now, while this is an issue and certainly impacting those latency-sensitive esports titles, it isn't an issue going unnoticed. Both Microsoft and AMD are working together towards a fix, and we'll keep you updated here as we find out more, so be sure you subscribe to the channel for more updates. And as this video is going up, we did get notice that it is available in beta form, but not rolling out to all users, so we'll let you know when that happens. Now, we all know Intel is releasing its 12th generation Alder Lake CPUs at some point, but we don't really know when just yet. Thanks to Acer, we have a little more of a view of what's coming with their newly announced Acer Predator Orion 7000. Now that's a whopper of a pre-built with tons of custom features, but most importantly are the specifications that it supports. Expected from this pre-built line is lots of water cooling, tempered glass, and RGB. Not only can it be configured with up to an RTX 3090, it also has support for the latest from Intel. According to Gordon, it seems to be the first desktop to announce that they'll be packing the latest 12th gen Alder Lake CPUs from Intel featuring up to 16 cores and 24 threads. If you're worried about the thermals, then you'll be glad to hear they're strapping an AIO cooler to the CPU. Release date and pricing is the only thing missing, so if you were hoping to find out when Intel was launching Alder Lake, then, just like me, you're a little disappointed at the end of this one. Now here's something you won't have to wonder about when it comes to pricing, availability, and performance, and that being the newly released Radeon RX 6600 non-XT. That's right folks, if you've missed it this week, then I completely understand. The latest from Team Red came to the market with very little pomp and circumstance. Now what are reviewers having to say about this card? Well, it aims at the 1080p market and is poised to tackle the GeForce RTX 3060 with the same starting MSRP of $329. If you want the full review, then hit the link in the description to really sink your teeth into Brad's take. But at a high level, you're going to find great 1080p gaming at ultra settings, 8GB of memory is on board, and really good power efficiency. Unfortunately, as the story goes nowadays, it comes at a cost, and it's a high one admittedly for 1080p, especially since the ray tracing performance is quite a bit behind that of the NVIDIA counterpart. The catch in today's market, however, is availability, and if they can make enough of them to curb the mining crave, then AMD just might have a winner on its hands, despite the shortcomings. But that about does it for this past week. As exciting as it was, all good things come to an end, and so does this video. But a quick wrap up on the way out. AMD and Microsoft are working together to solve the issue with the L3 cache in Windows 11, so until they do so, I recommend holding off for Ryzen owners. We see the first pre-built system rolling out with Intel's 12th generation Alder Lake CPUs, but unfortunately, the Acer Predator Orion 7000 doesn't have a launch date or pricing just yet. and AMD releases the Radeon RX 6600 to the world, and the response was about as vanilla as the name. And that's a wrap, folks. If you enjoyed this week's roundup, let me know by hitting that thumbs up, and be sure to you're following us here for even more PC hardware goodness.